I was brought up in a pretty run-down part of North London, Hampstead Garden suburb. Like, the craziest story of my entire upbringing in Hampstead Garden suburb. So walking down the main high street there, 13 years of age, this group of black guys walked past me. And that's a true story.